been on my grind.
Today we're going to be trying some throwback candy and some candy from other countries. So let's get started. Our first one is Abba Zaba, and it's chewy taffy with peanut and a peanut butter center. Our next candy bar is a strawberry Turkish taffy, and there's other kinds of it, but we got strawberry. This is called a crunchy, and it's a golden honeycomb wrapped in Cadbury chocolate. And this is Nickel Nip. You can chew them, bite them, drink them. This is a big cherry with a whole cherry inside in the center. This is called a Sky Bar. This is called a Milka and Oreo chocolate bar. Toys R Us striped fruity gum and some candy cigarettes. So let's get trying. First, I'm going to start with the Abba Zaba. Take a piece off. I didn't think it was going to be white. I taste okay. It's kind of good and kind of not. So I'd say in the medium. Moving on to the next one, which is the strawberry Turkish taffy. I don't really like the strawberry flavor, but it's okay. Otherwise, our next one is the crunchy. I think this one's another country. What it looks like. This actually tastes pretty good. Yeah, I like how it's crunchy. Next one is the Nickel Nips. Wow, all the neighbor dogs are barking. But I got the blue one, and all you do is you bite the top off and you drink it. Okay, so let's get started. For the Sky Bar. I'm just gonna. Yep. This is really good. Next, we're gonna do the Milka Oreo chocolate bar. So it's melting, as you guys can see. I'm gonna bite off the side. That's good. I really like this one. I think it's better than the Sky Bar. I'm not gonna try this, but here it is again.
And see.
And this one has the tattoos. Now, last, the candy cigarettes. Here's what it looks like. Wrapped up in like a cigarette wrap. I got an orange one. enjoy these candies, and my favorite one was the Milka Oreo chocolate bar. Give a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button.